things I like about where we live is the transport network. If you go up the line that way, you're 20 minutes from the city of London. If you go the opposite direction down there, you're sort of 20 minutes from the open countryside with the rivers and the lakes. Anyway, I'm out today with Ken again. We generally have a little jaunt once a week. As you can see, I'm at the station now. Don't know where we're going to go, where we end up, but it's going to be somewhere up towards the city. So just see what the day holds, as always. Liverpool Street Station, so let's just see where we end up from here. All we've got to do now, we decided to catch the bus and then see where it takes us to. on. Thank you. Two simple souls living a simple life. You can't beat it. Not a lot to ask, is it, to be honest? Cut the pints. Don't forget the 50-odd years of hard work in between. Over, I was just going to say 60 years of hard work in between. Didn't end up with a bleeding lot, but who's complaining? We're still here to enjoy it. So you don't have to spend a fortune. Just come out, enjoy your day. Don't envy anybody else. Just do what me and Ken do. Take every day as it comes. Well, not falsely, but are we going to pop in for another pint? You sure? Yeah,
photogenic.
Well, what are we going to do? We're going to pop in for another pint, or?
Yeah, go on.
Cheers, John.
Oh. Well, I've got some bad news, John.
Cheers. That was good news. Now the bad.
The bad news, that was the good news. The bad news is this could be the last one of the day.
It could be. I'll drink to that.
So we should have a look along. It's up to you, by the way. 10 to 1.